The same distress horn. We must be getting closer. Past the gate.
Zau, I do not hear this horn. Are you sure?
Past this gate. We need to open this gate. Fast key.
He lost himself in the moment as he weaved and flowed, dancing with the power of the ancestors in his heart.
And there, the second key. horn again.
Yes, I heard it this time.
So quiet. Strange to be able to hear my thoughts clearly, you know.
Silence can often pierce even the thickest fog of the mind.
I do not often like silence. When Baba first became ill, our home was anything but silent. People from all over Amandla came to visit. So many people. Every hour of the day, laughing and crying and praying. I knew Baba was getting tired, but he just never said anything. Never told them politely to go. In those moments, all I wanted was for them to leave. I feel terrible saying it, but I just wanted to be with my Baba, alone. Then they left. And they never came back. What a fool I was, chasing that silence, and praying for the silence to leave. must be getting close to the source of this distress signal. Sabulana?
Zau? Zau! Look at you, old friend. Still as baby-faced as ever. Wait. Those are your Baba's masks. What are... Oh. Zau, I am sorry.
It is fine. I am fine. I am dealing with it.
It is all we can do in a broken world. We are shamans. Healers in a land long past healing. It seems the gods have a cruel humor.
Oh. You are shivering.
Oh, I'm fine. Just a little cold. Just cold.
She does not look long for this world.
This land, as you have seen, is decaying. The great spirit of nature is lost, and without them, the woods have become toxic.
It is why I am here, to restore balance. How are your efforts, Sabulana? Let me help you.
Oh, Zau. In truth, I did not expect anything when I blew the horn. But you being here is truly a blessing from...
Spirit, Zau, it may be time to perform your duties. Help ease her pain.
Sabulana, please, save your energy. We can talk more soon. First, tell me how I can help you.
I was collecting the ingredients for a tonic, but my condition worsened and I could not complete it. 3 ingredients remain. But Zau, I must warn you. Getting them is not easy. This forest continues to degenerate, and the ancestral spirits here grow volatile.
Hey, you underestimate me. Mimi sim toto ndogo sasa?
Zau, stop! Do not make me laugh.
Sorry. Look. Tell me what the ingredients are and where to find them.
What we require is in the treetops of the forest, in and around the village of Kivuli. The Kifo flower, found in all its elegance in the center of Kivuli. Furaha berries, lurking in the gleaming haven. And the Uongo leaf, nestled in the fluttering boughs.
Whatever it takes.
Zau, truly. Stay safe out there. The forest, it plays these tricks on the mind. These lands, they are so unstable.